following video presentation is brought to you by the UVM Alumni Association.
It's funny, it feels like it takes forever to get to this point, and then all of a sudden it's here, and you feel like you need another 4 weeks to get ready. But I think we're in pretty good shape right now, and the guys are certainly excited to get started.
We're used to each other, how we play. When we're on, we are very dangerous on offense, and it's fun because it's the first time we've really been this potent since I've been here, and I'm looking forward to some of our games because when we get going, we're very hard to stop.
Yeah, we knew coming in, we lost a lot of defensemen last year. We were starting to click a little bit offensively as the year was ending, so we knew coming in that's where we were going to be focused in terms of the strength of our team. That being said, the defense has been playing pretty well together. We do return our goalie, which is obviously pretty important when you're playing some new guys and some young guys at that end. But certainly our offense, guys like Geoff, he's in his fifth year. He's been playing since he started his freshman year before it ended short due to injury. But he and Drew have been playing together for 3 years. Tom Galvin's been here for 4 years, and our first midfield line's been playing together for almost 3 years. So, that continuity is, you can see it on the field now. We have to do less coaching. They react to what they're seeing defensively a lot quicker, and they've got a great feel for each other.
We had a number of close games last year and way too many losses. I think as many times we failed last year, we should be that much better this year, learning from it. Being in those situations, we hadn't been in those before. Now we know what to do to combat that, and hopefully we'll turn some of those losses into W's.
The difference in those games was not a talent issue. It was, maybe a focus or lack of focus for a portion of the game, let a team back in or whatever the case may be. Pretty young team last year, offensively maybe an experience thing. But certainly I think our guys are aware of those games. They're aware of, what it takes now, the thin line between losing a game by a goal or winning a game by a goal. It's funny, as a coach, you win a game by a goal and you go back, watch film, everything looks pretty good. You lose a game by a goal, you go back, watch film, and everything looks terrible. But like you said, it's not that big of a difference. And so we've spent a lot of time talking about, those aspects of the game, not necessarily the X's and O's, but, the difference that results in that win or that loss.
The overall attitude is different from what it's been in the years past, like a number of things. And I think the guys we're a very close group and very driven toward our goals.